Halloween comes to Osseo later this month, and Emily White looks forward to it as much as her son Sam.
Just come and have fun. If you want to dress up with your kiddos, that's fine. I always dress up with them. I always loved Halloween, so it kind of gives me an excuse to still wear a costume.
The Lions Halloween event is Saturday, October 28th from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. with activities at the Osseo Community Center and, of course, trick-or-treating.
And what the kids do is they'll walk down Central Avenue on both sides and get candy from all the businesses along Central Avenue here. Then they come back to the community room at the City Hall and we have games and refreshments and the kids get prizes.
For more information about this and other community events, go to osseolions.org.